Oh no, everything's pissed off at me, great. I hope so too. Everybody, please. I have some very profound memories of the final quote unquote boss of this DLC being very, very, very annoying. If I recall properly, it's just a room full of possessed items that will fuck you up so fast. Okay, so I was not meant to do that. Learned that the hard way. I thought I was going towards something secret, but nope. It's going towards a waste of time. Hunting rifle, please. Fuck yeah. My baby. A lot less shots than the shotgun had, but I'll take it.
I thought this was my side of the bed.
Okay. Don't know if I was meant to hear that. Where do I go from here? Not down there, I'm sure.
He entered the trap, surrounded by enemies. We get nowhere to run.
I'm so sick of you.
You and me both. Big one coming. I don't know where he is right now. There he is. Get over there, buddy. Alan, you can't think up like a god gun for yourself? Like an infinite flare gun?
Oh, that's never a good sound.
No, it's not.
No, it isn't.
I'm gonna start up once I went to go get a flare. Just a flare. Nothing particularly awesome. Ow! Ow! What just hit me? Oh. Alright, my mom's a chainsaw man. Let's do this. My rifle rounds. Hope you're happy. Only three? It's not nearly enough. At least give me like five. Game, can we stop doing that? It'd be really appreciated.
I think the dust in this place is setting off my allergies.
You're not even really there.
Well, my allergies are dead. Pushing. See? Allergies.
Why are you guys so into vandalism? Shh, why? No. Throwing enemies at me from every single angle, don't they? Making my job so much harder.
Stop it! They're waiting for us downstairs. We don't have time for Alan.
I knew she wasn't really here, but she still made my heart ache. I had saved Alice, but I wasn't even sure when that happened. Was it days ago? Weeks? Longer? I had no way of knowing.
I mean, the game's not giving me much of a choice here, so I'm just doing what the game wants me to do. Tried camping me. They can't even do that right. Come on, let's just. I need them to lessen up on the enemy just a little bit. They were throwing so much at me all at once.
Hey, lover, come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
Ow.
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious. Maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And
you want to look like a murderer because you, know, you kill off your main character? Before,
but I was wrong.
A little bit psychopathic. Are we in the apartment now?
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here, Zane. That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
The dark presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Well, how did that happen? The hell caused that?
He wouldn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
No!
Alan, you mustn't.
Swept away by the gathering insanity. Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure. Gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice, the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
This is where that final part I'm talking about now. I was talking about earlier. We gotta keep getting to the TV. But to do that, we gotta fight through an army of other possessed objects. Lord knows it is. Fucking headache. Oh, am I done? Oh, okay. Normally I don't have the flare gun with me when I do this, so this might be a bit different than usual. That's a boat. Come on, go away. Come on, I don't have time for this. Gonna be stopped. No, not you again. Go away. That how the episode ends, or what's going on? Is it just Alan having a breakdown because he can't get out of the dark place? All right, well, that's the ending of DLC number one, The Signal. Next up is DLC number two, The Rider, at which point we will be done with the game. So I get a game, I get it. We don't need to sit here and let it, we got credits. We might let them roll out, why not? It's a good way of ending, separating the session from the beginning of the next one. Too bit to talk. So I know that, the entire point of this is supposed to be, filler. That they are doing a setup. Don't you dare. The Space Odyssey again. It is! God damn it. Fuck. Anyway, so I know, to my understanding, this DLC is meant to set up, to be a bridge to set up into the original plan for Alan Wake 2 before that got scrapped, and then they had to, wait a decade to make it. But I don't know, I just think it's kind of unnecessary for them to focus so much on, Alan going crazy in the sunken place. Well, not sunken place. The dark place. But, so much of the game was already, Alan kind of questioning his sanity and all that. It's just kind of silly that after he would, after he succeeding in getting what he needed, he would just kind of go crazy. I don't know why they chose to go with that route, but here we are. Anyways, it's that thing too with that. Once we finish this game, we're not going to be completely ready to go through and do Alan Wake 2. We still got to do American Nightmare, which, to my understanding, is canon in the series. But we gotta do that. And we debatably need to do Control before we even do Alan Wake 2. Because, depending on how you look at it, Control comes before Alan Wake 2. Okay, I couldn't. We'll let the credits roll out for full when we do the second DLC, but that time we couldn't do it. But alright, so I'm going to leave a little break right here so I can separate the two DLCs when I go to editing. So guys, for me it's going to be 5 minutes, but in the session it's going to be where we split one set of videos from the next, so I will see you guys in just a moment, and we will start DLC number two, okay? So, see you guys in a sec.